Thank you. Well, a Nevada Supreme Court justice was sworn in just this morning. Justice Lydia Stiglich was sworn in Las Vegas after being appointed by Governor Sandoval from her seat on the 2nd Judicial District Court in Washoe County last month. After being sworn in, she heard oral arguments. Stiglich replaces Justice Nancy Seda, who resigned from the court in August.